Sorry about the sound, but y'all already know about my exhaust, and that's the lowest I can get it. I'll show you. This is the highest. See how loud that is? But my lights get brighter, you know, so I'm going to turn it down, and my lights are going to dim, but y'all know. Okay. Haven't talked to y'all in a while. This feels good, getting back to talking to y'all. Yay! And yes, I'm 100% natural, but I'm rocking the sin. Rocking the sin. I'm telling y'all, it becomes addictive. But yeah, that's what's going on. Not much has been going on. I've been technology challenged. I guess Either way, my camera, my computer, things have been going really bad. And I'm borrowing someone's computer so I'm able to make a video. And actually not someone, it's my daughter's. I'm borrowing my daughter's computer so I'm able to make a video for y'all. And hopefully I'll be able to make more videos. I'm in the process of trying to get myself another computer. And so that would be really good for me, and good for making my videos again. But yeah, nothing much has been going on with me. I've been studying more Spanish, and I'll make a video about that another time. And just feeling better. But as far as my diet goes, I'm still a vegetarian. But vegetarian is a trap, it seems, because being a vegetarian, my health has improved so much that I'm able to eat things that I normally would not eat, and been getting really good results from it. And I wanted to tell y'all a story about what happened to me. It was really hot during the weekend. It was really hot. And so I wanted an ice cream cone from McDonald's. And so, yes, I said it, an ice cream cone, nothing else would do. It was that hot. I was melting. I wanted an ice cream cone. And so I went to McDonald's to get an ice cream cone. And the young lady in there behind the counter, she seemed real bright and happy. And, you know, I was like, oh, good, I'm going to get good service. And she was like, I like your hair. And I was like, oh, thank you. And this girl turned into a viper. Never trust this big smile. And she goes to get my ice cream cone, and she showed me how much she did not like me. Y'all, I want y'all to envision what an ice cream cone from McDonald's looks like. Now, I'll tell you what mine looked like. Mine was a cone, and it had about that width of ice cream coming out of it. Okay, this is the cone. This is the ice cream. It was like this. Now, I don't mean the whole, it wasn't filled. I mean just click over to the side. I'm gonna draw a picture and show y'all what this ice cream looked like. It was horrible. She just pushed one squish in it and just let it fall off the side of the ice cream cone and brought it to me with a smile and said, here you go. And I was like, I try very hard to be a nice person, but I'm not an idiot, okay? And I'm thinking my smile made her think I was an idiot. And so my smile left, and I said, what is this? And she said, this is all we got. And I was like, give me back my money. Give me my money back. And she was still smiling. And so somebody from the back came up and said to her, you can't do people like that. And took the cone from her and filled it up with ice cream the way it's supposed to be and gave it to me. But the problem is, the person that did it hands wasn't clean. And so that turned me off a lot. And it just was a mess. And so I was like, why are you mad with me? Was it the day? Was you having a bad day? Was you feeling like you thought this was something? Because this is nothing. You know, you have no reason to feel bad about this. I didn't know what happened there, but it was a really bad experience. And so I wanted to tell y'all about it. And even my story, y'all can't see, I'm sure, what this ice cream cone looked like and how she was presenting it to me as though I was an idiot. Like, surely you're gonna take this. And she must have had confidence to be mean to me, because the manager came up front with a toilet plunger in her hand and she was waving it around the cooked food. She was waving it around the french fries and waving it around where the soft drinks are, and you could see, you know how a used plunger looks, and it had the water rings on it, and she was just doing like this and talking to the staff and laughing and joking, and I was like, where am I? Who would think this is okay? Where's the real manager? Where's the owner? Because I'm sure if the owner was there and saw the manager swinging this used plunger, and this was not a zinc plunger, y'all. This was the big black bulb toilet plunger. And I know it was used in the toilet because she was talking about it. She was complaining and laughing about how someone had cleaned the bathroom and didn't do a good job. But why would she bring the plunger into the food area? So I knew I was in the wrong McDonald's and I'm never going back there again. But wow, maybe I didn't need an ice cream cone that day. I don't know, because I ended up throwing it away. I could not, as much as it was hot, as much as I wanted that ice cream, I could not bring myself to eat it, because the person, although it was very nice to come from the back to fix it for me, they were off duty and had on their outside clothes and was in the process of leaving, and their hands weren't prepared for serving food. So it was just a waste of my time. But yeah, wanted to tell y'all some just crazy stuff that happened. I don't know what that was, but maybe I was just in the wrong place at the wrong time. But yeah, I don't know. But that was my story. So that's about it. Hopefully I'll be able to make more videos for y'all. And I'll talk to you later. All right, bye-bye.